Jim.
Good morning.
The title of the President Convention is Tomorrow. My view is that tomorrow is based on our abilities and culture. And therefore, I recommend you to visit this magnificent week, the book celebration, where families go together to look for new books. A huge book fair in the center of the cities, a reminder to a good values. Reading is the basis. And we work on the long-term solutions for Kriyat Shmona Library. We at Bank of Berlin, and I believe soon we must find a solution for that, because I think they deserve the same as everybody in the center of this country. So I think we, from at least the business community, have to take it upon us, and I'm sure we'll do it. And now to the issue of this forum. Several months ago, I traveled to India to a gathering of Israelis and Indian business people. On my way back, I took one internal flight and sat reading a book. The Indian passenger next to me asked me, "Is it a Hebrew book?" Surprised, I answered, "How do you know?" And he told me, "I just came back from Israel. I am the CEO of an Indian conglomerate and have a specific acquisition targets in your country." We discussed and continued by mail, while my job is to assure that he will finance the acquisition with Bank of Berlin, of course. What type of companies he was looking at? These were water, irrigation, and energy companies. "The world is flat," said Thomas Friedman. And I would add to it, it is a lot faster. Global means being more efficient. It means roller coaster behavior. It means you have to run in order to stay in place. And you have to be excellent in order to make progress. This century is the century of technology of breakthroughs. It is also the period of shift of consumer power and the rise of political power of emerging markets, and specifically China and India. We witness the rise of the middle class with purchasing power today of $7 trillion, expected to become $20 trillion in a decade. I want to claim that the strategy we implemented in the bank is applicable to the economy in general. Back to basics, or back to the future, means taking our main areas of success and values, our strength, and bringing them back to reality. Principles, as we had before. Israel should aim to develop niche companies with advanced ideas, and therefore added value, high added value. Israel should go after technologies that could serve emerging markets needs, such as water, energy, medical equipment. Israel should continue to keep its special experience in raising equity and funds in the U.S. We must keep this channel and special relations with U.S. investors. And we need to rebuild the agency that we used to have while I was in the government here many years ago, that used to help give aid to countries in Asia and Africa that were in the beginning of development in agriculture and medicine. It always helped this country to develop industries. So, when we ask how to stay relevant in the future, in this next century, the answer is, in my view, let's keep the strategy we used to have. 2 weeks ago, Bank of Berlin came out with a full tech program. This was no coincidence. It was a loud and clear statement that tech is the way to keep us relevant in the future economy, a combination of our know-how and the growing emerging markets.